So here's the hood vent on our new camper. This works in conjunction with the hood vent over the range area inside the camper. When we want to use it, we're going to want to open it up and allow air to pass from the inside to the outside, especially if you cook like me. When we're traveling or not using the camper, it's good to lock this down and secure it so we don't get excess wind blowing inside the camper and we don't get nests built in the camper from those pesky insects.